an amazing atmosphere that we've got here to celebrate our 1 year to go. This is just a tiny example of what we're going to feel and experience in 12 months' time. The first European Games is going to be a fantastic celebration of sport in Europe.